Oh! Contestant number 6, now let's proceed with our 7th contestant. We have Jason Corpus, all the way from Naga City, Camarines Sur. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, clap your hands for contestant number 7. Jason Corpus.
Sa bawat ng aming tunang ating buhay, may wasto at may balik. At sa bawat nilalang, meron isang bulan, hindi at hindi. Gabi walang hanggan, anyo at kulay ng mundo sa'yo'y pinagkaitan. Huwag mabahala kaibigan, isinilang kamangkanya, isang bulan sa kamunduhan. Ligtas ka sa kasalanan. Marami sa amin nabubuhay ng tulad mo. Di makita, di madinig, minsan'y nakutan patungo sa hinahangad ang mabuhay ng banal. Nagila ka sa sino man. Ano sa'yo ang musika? Sa'yo ba'y mahalaga? Pagkakibig mong paligid, ang itag ay di manilig. Mabalat ka o kaibigan, ang mabuhay na
Palakpakan po natin siya sa kanyang napakagaling na performance. Next, we have our contestant number 8, Renmar Ibe. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our contestant number 8, Renmar Ibe.
Wala nang nanaisip pa.
Contestant is Hildo Tanyedo. Ayan po. Okay, once again, clap your hands for Hildo Tanyedo.
I'm with you.
for contestant number 9, Hildo Taniedo. Our next contestant is contestant number 10, CJ Del Rosario. Contestant number 10, CJ Del Rosario. A quick update lamang po sa ating amateur singing contest. We're already done with the first 10 contestants and we still have 6 more to go. Para sa ating mga contestants, ating rule sa ating singing contest, magpipili po tayo ng top 5. And from the top 5, you will be singing another song number ulit. Yung ating scoring will be back to 0. Yun po ay galing sa ating mga top 5. And from the top 5, dun po tayo pipili ng ating top 3 winners. And again, our criteria for judging are the following. We have 40% for the voice quality, 30% for the stage presence, 20% for the intonation and diction, and the last 10% will be for the audience impact. And again, sa ating mga audience this evening, we are reminding all of you na ang ating paghiyaw, pagpalakpak, at pag-cheer sa ating mga bands this evening ay pagkatapos po ng kanilang pag-awit. With that, let's proceed with our 11th contestant. Our 11th contestant is Rochelle Santos.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, Rochelle Santos. Our next contestant will be contestant number 12. We have Samuel Villarosa. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan po natin ang ating contestant number 12, Samuel Villarosa. Contestant number 12, Samuel Villarosa. Let's now move in with our 13th contestant. We have